What's up guys, I'm back for another video and I'm gonna be doing Duo Slayer with Alpha or Lord Taylor or Josh, my cousin. Alright, just say that, my cousin. We're gonna do Duo Slayer with my cousin, see what we get. We're doing that. Alright, so I'm actually gonna go in here. I'm gonna pause the video. I'm gonna get my bank and get my stuff because I don't want y'all to see my PIN number. So see you guys in a sec. Alright, guys, I'm back and we're at Barrel Chest. So, we'll see how it goes. Alright. Hopefully, we'll just do Slayer pretty much. This. Alright, so, let's turn this off. So, we're waiting. But. As in my last video, I showed y'all at the end of my video, I got 99 range. In this video, I'm trying to get my tack up. So, we're going to see how it goes. I have 18 Slayer points right now. So, I forgot my prayer potions. All I kept these at the bottom. Just going to put those. Alright. Put on a little music. Hopefully you guys will hear it. Turn it down a little bit. Hope you guys can hear that.
Turn it up for it. Turn it up for a culture.
Wow. Talking to myself. I was kidding.
So was it?
What? No, it's not me. Somebody's got Krell's leather top. Or there's somebody got a whip. Doing his intro.
Duo Slayer and stuff, trying to get back my Void Helmet. Kind of lost it. I was doing camping some Sea Snake, and don't attack that yet. I was camping some Sea Snake, and was AFK for a second, and my friend started. Oh, well, you're hitting it. My friend started it, and he kind of got it on me. And, so I died and lost it. I'm happy I got my AGS and stuff back, my Cynical Whip. The reason I had all that, though, is because I was, britting. I had a Trident season, so breeding. I'd just be logged out, and I'd come whenever somebody else would try to PvP them.
They were getting zeros.
At Trident, at the season, I mean. And so I would just log in and start ice barging.
11. That was naughty, guys.
Fetch more here. Ice barge. Oh. Ice barge for the kill.
Wait, am I not even attacking it? I was even attacking it. Wait, what the freak?
Trying to ice brought this thing.
Is that, I can't hit it.
Oh. Can't hit it.
Now I hit it.
Dang it. Trying to ice brought it.
Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go get my prayer potions. Need you.
Alright, yeah. But guys, hopefully we can get maybe something while doing Duo Slayer.
Yeah.
I'm trying to do some Duo Slayer. I don't really feel like doing pass control, so I'm just doing Duo Slayer instead to get my Void piece, because I don't really like doing pass control. It's really boring in my eyes. But I'm also maybe getting a Fire Cape here soon from Duo Slayer, not pass control. don't know, I keep saying pest control, but I guess it's just in my mind, I guess. But, like, I guess pest control is probably more, more accurate. Like, it's faster to get it. But, I mean,
yeah.
Think about it. It's boring. This is actually fun.
Yeah.
Making money. Making more money, at least.
With each other.
I made 30 mil earlier.
With me and you.
With my friend. But I let him keep the pretty much 30 mil. As a dual slayer task, we had this sea troll queen, and he got a try of the season as a drop. But, yeah, I might get him in the, like, to talk here in a little while, because, there's nobody else really to talk besides, like, maybe Jacob, if you can hear him in the background.
Yeah.
But besides
that's me. Oh, yeah, guys, I changed my name to Power Omega. I'm going to change it on here as soon as I can. But, so, yeah.
Yeah.
As you can see, it's him, it's Alpha. But, yeah.
That was muted.
Well, on here, I'm going to be called Omega, but I couldn't do it on the, wait, that was muted? Dang it. But, he's Alpha. That's his new name. I'm going to be Omega. So. Okay.
Alright, guys, what's up? It's your boy Alpha here for your next video. So I was just trying to tune you into some things that happened over the last
couple days while I recorded. He's recording. He has to start doing because his volume is off for some audio.
Trying to see today, so I mean.
Hope you guys can actually hear the music. If not, I'm gonna put it in. So
yeah, cool.
Probably will anyways.
So cool. I'll let him keep it because I already have one.
Cause I can hear
it. Yeah. This video I'm pretty much gonna be doing Duo Slayer and stuff, guys.
Hit low.
Is my favorite boss, just so you know, guys. So if you were just wondering, it's my favorite boss. I'm up to 109 kills now. I'm camping it so much, but I still haven't stabbed the dead yet. I haven't gotten any drops besides an onyx, as you can see on my neck, the image here. It's the only drop I've gotten besides that toxic the other day, whenever I was recording. And guys, I told y'all that I got scammed. I finally got it back.
Nothing.
So, I mean, I'm pretty happy about that because I was really mad that he scammed me because I trusted him. Because he was an older player. He's been playing for quite a while. So, I mean, I kind of did trust him, guys. And if I do sound a little sick, I don't really know if I do, but I do, like, have the sniffles. And I've been coughing here lately quite a bit. I don't know why. It's just a cold.
I just got a Ganai Maw.
And as you can see, I'm close to
hey.
I heard you.
Okay.
I'm close to her. Sorry. It's trash.
Oh. I didn't know that.
Don't drop it, though.
Oh.
Did you drop it?
Yes.
It's like 250K.
We got one more, guys. We got one more to go.
One more kill on Barrel Chest, and then we're going to be getting the next task and everything. But I'm also going to be doing Duo Slayer to get my Void helmet back and my Void gloves. I kind of died in an incident of Sea Snake. I was AFK'd, and I died, so... It wasn't for the player, though, so I didn't... Like, it's not like he PK'd me for an AGS, a tentacle whip, and everything.
God.
Oh my God. Oh my God. I am sorry. But I mean, yeah. It's not like anybody PK'd me for it, but like,
the top down.
I still almost lost it. I mean, I was AFK, I was talking. Like, I was with my cousin in my room, and I wasn't looking at the screen, and I looked back, and I was dead. So I TP'd as fast as I could and ran back.
Alright, guys, that was the last one, and I'll be back with the next one, so I'll see you guys in a few. Alright, guys, I'm back, and we had to do Abyssal Demons, alright? So,
you can't kill it.
I cannot kill him, because Slayer's too low, but, so once we get done with this one, or he gets done with this one, I'll show you the next Slayer one, so see you guys in a few.
Okay, well, I guess
alright, guys, I'm back. We just got done. I have 32 Duo Slayer points. And I want to save. Probably going to go for the.
This I'm keeping, though. That's
I'll show you.
I came from a close roll, though.
Okay. So, I want to get that.
I came from a close roll.
But, it's 250. And it's a lot.
Clue Scroll, I think this game was Clue Scroll. Yeah, guys, I'm sorry.
So I avoid stuff.
We're gonna have like.
Get that in a few. Like, tell mage.
Or like, combat stuff in here.
I might go for that.
Just so you know. Just gonna put that all in there. This is pretty much combat, it's another type of thing. This should go in that.
I'm just gonna save up for that. Hopefully, I can get it sooner or later. Probably not this video, but.
Alright, so yeah, guys, we're a little bit more organized, but we're gonna see. Oh god. Sorry.
Alright, what's that? I'm gonna go to my bank and be right back. Alright, guys. Zach, we had to kill our 11 iron dragons.
Yes, chicken.
Okay. Well,
that's it. Fire potions.
I don't have any.
GG.
I'm taking my beer back, and I'll see you guys. Alright, guys, I'm back, and I'm gonna say that. He just got done with that one.
We got and a General Garar, or we're not doing that.
I got 39. Dual slayer points right now, guys. It's about to change. I'm about to do a different one.
Freaking dummy, dude.
I'm just gonna make some. What do you do? The fire potions. Okay. Did I accept it?
No. Alright, so let's see what our next slayer task is. Unboss dragons. That's gonna be boring, but alright, I'll do it. So, I'll be back with that in just a minute, guys.
Yep,
so,
guys, and. Well, I'll be back in a minute, because we have to do the bronze dragon, so. Back in a second. Alright, now I'll be back in a second. See you guys. Alright, guys, I'm back and we finished it. And I have 51 to us points. So, what I'm gonna do is comment what you want me to either save up for or buy. Here, I'll show you guys. So, I really want that. That's pretty nice. I could buy that. I could buy. Is there any of those? And that. About that. Pretty sure I can buy that. Yeah, I can buy that. I can buy that. Pretty sure I can buy all of this. Yeah. And I can buy that. I can buy that. I can buy that. And I can buy that. Okay. I can't buy that. I can't buy that either. So, just comment what you want to buy. Hopefully by the next video, I'll see what you commented, and I'll either save up for it or buy it. But, yeah, so, I don't know what I'm going to do next, but probably going to do one thing, so, one second. So, I'll be right back, guys, so I can see, and I'll show you guys what I'm going to do next. Alright, see ya. Alright, guys, I'm back.
Okay, so this is what I'm doing.
And I'm gonna do some barrels for the last. Mute my mic and do turn off some music. And I'll see you guys in a few. See ya. Monster, how's the idea? Creatures lie here, looking through the window. One second, guys. I gotta do something, and I'll be right back. All right, guys, I'm back, and I'm gonna resume what I was doing. So, see you guys in a second.
This my new shit. I'm the black bitchy bitch with the roof missing. If it don't make dollars, don't make sense. Z, wake up like I gotta get it. And I got an engine for a trunk space. I get money three ways, fucking bitches three ways. Seven different formats, plus she's no oblate. But I make that bitch walk with some cheesecake. Yeah, I'm the coldest nigga I see. Looking in the mirror like I wish I can be me. She too into me, I'm more into money. My hobbies are body, that pussy's my lobby. I'ma eat it, I'ma eat it. I don't lie, hold my dick to concede it. I told her she my wife for the weekend. But don't be acting like I need you, cause we poppin' like hey, yo. Yeah.
All my bitches got real hair, chillin' with the top down, screamin' like hey, yo. I'ma take her ass down, she bring her friend around, fuck them both like hey, yo. I'm a bougie ass nigga, left the goof at home.
We poppin' like hey, yo, hey, we poppin' like hey,
I'm in the rose, you don't roll right. My chain shine brighter than a strobe light. I'm tryna fuck Coco, this don't concern ice. If I motorboat, she gon' motorbike. A nigga ain't worried about nothing. Rehabilitation just had me worried about fucking. Money decision making, only worried about stunning. She worried about me, her nigga worried about cuffing. I wanna see her body, body. Then she said get inside of me. I wanna feel you, baby. Just bring the animal right out of me. We love it, she love it, especially when I go down on her. Now we fucking, she thuggin', getting loud.
Cause we poppin' like
hey, yo. All my bitches got real hair, chillin' with the top down, screamin' like hey, yo. I'ma take her ass down, she bring her friend around, fuck them both like hey, yo. I'm a bougie ass nigga, left the roof at home.
We poppin' like
hey, yo, hey,
we poppin' like
hey, yo, hey, but don't be actin' like I need
you. Now I can spot your bitch from a mile away. Valentine and that pussy, it's a holiday.
You losing money, I win meals. Dr. J, she gon' follow my lead. Simon Says.
Paper, paper, I'm riding scrapers in California. Car smell like ammonia, we got that stank on us.
Never been an outcast, that stank on ya. From the ghetto, but my bitch like Apollonia.
We in the hood, tatted like a Mexican. Car too fast, give a fuck about pedestrians.
And my section, less niggas, more lesbians.
Got your bitch, I'm that nigga.
Yeah, we poppin' like
yeah. All my bitches got real hair, chillin' with the top down, screamin' like hey, yo. Yeah. I'ma take her ass down, she bring her friend around, fuck them both like hey, yo. I'm a bougie ass nigga, left the roof at home. We vibin' like hey, yo, hey, yo, hey, yo. But don't be actin' like I need you.
Yeah, this that fly shit. King shit only. Drop top, no roof.
Alright guys, I'm back with the chest and I'm gonna show you what I get. So, 1, 2, 3.
Holy crap!
Alright guys, that's what I got. And that's... God. I didn't think I was actually gonna get that. But, you know... Maybe they wanted to do it for, since it was like my last thing on this video. So guys, I got a Derek's plate legs and Derek's ham. So go home and see what. See something.
What?
Alright. And so.
No.
As in. So.
Yes.
As in me getting back, I actually got this back. So, I got Derek's helm, I got Frog's Bassard, and Derek's plate legs. So, we're actually getting up there. But, so this time I got a double drop, so, I mean, I'm pretty good. So, this is going to be the end of my video. This video is actually pretty decent. It's 22 minutes or more. It'll be more, well, like 10 seconds more because of my intro. But, so, this is going to be the end of my... Wait.
Alright guys, so I got a little bit this time. So, I got proof for Oxide. He scammed me again. So, there we go guys. Oh, this is my brother's account.
I might actually get a Derek's axe, but I don't know.
He doesn't have a mic as...
So, we'll see.
Yeah guys,
okay.
There we go. So there's that. So yeah, here's my account right here. But yeah,
there's the clown guys.
That's me.
Oh, wait. Oh.
Yeah.
There you guys. Dang. That's Alpha, by the way.
Yeah, Oxide, you should. After he claimed me, he scammed me twice, I should literally get my items back. And he should get on the server because he scammed me twice. It's getting annoying. So.
Have much, by the way. Nah, I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna be able to
get iron. Are you talking about Iron 2406?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
What are you talking about? What do you mean, though?
He was like, I'll sell you Derek's axe. I was like, I don't have that much.
It's only 3 mil.
Why don't I have 3 mil?
LOL.
All I have is 400k. That's when you know I'm poor. So. How'd he scam me?
What do you mean? Don't say anything.
What? Why did I say the iron?
Okay, I know.
God.
Here. I might quit this server anyway. It's freaking...
Well, never mind. Okay. This dude just gave me 10 mil or
something.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna get a Derek's axe, so
alright, so
I'll be pretty set.
We're betting pretty much the rest of my stuff for those two blowpipes. No.
sec.
Alright guys, so let's see. If we win, if he scams us on dead, I'm pretty much even. Let's see.
Is that, he said it was 10 to 15 mil.
Yeah, well, I'm quitting the server anyways.
Well.
Because, like, the guy's a scammer. I've been scammed too many times, man. I don't even fucking play anymore. You want to make a series on a good server that doesn't have scammers like that?
Oh, man.
I mean, there's literally no scammers on it. It's a huge community.
What?
ICOF or Hydroscape.
I'm still recording right now. Guys, I guess I'm gonna be joining ICOF. I might still make videos for this, I don't know, but we'll see that when that comes, and DFSs, I don't... What are DFSs?
Dragonfire Shields.
Just... Is that even equally traded? The DHX for...
No, it's not. A DHX is only 3 mil.
He says it's over 10...
That's the old price. Or I might make an Iron Man account on here. I might do it. Oh, man.
Who's Iron 2406?
Nightmare.
He's trying to scam me. Freak.
He doesn't know the right price he's coming.
Oh. The freak y'all have. Bad guys about that freaking stupid notepad. It says in it's like freaking
Then I'm giving 10 mil.
The freaking is...
It's 3 mil, dude. Yes, it is.
Is Oxide know about this? Alright guys, well this is going to be the end of my video, because I'm not buying that. Alright, so, I'll see, this will be the end of my video, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.